Now we'll discuss about nodal rhythm or junctional rhythm. The ECG criteria of junctional rhythm is heart rate is 40 to 60 beats per minute. P is small, inverted. P may not be seen buried in QRS or after QRS. PR interval is short. Nodal rhythm may be of three types. High nodal, small inverted P before QRS. Simulate low atrial ectopic. Mid nodal, P not seen, buried in QRS. Low nodal, P after QRS. What is nodal rhythm? When the impulse originates from an AV node, it is called nodal or junctional rhythm. If the rate is high, it is called junctional tachycardia. Usually it occurs due to depressed activity of SA node. Nodal rhythm may be transient or permanent. Transient may occur in normal people. Also, transient or permanent nodal rhythm may occur in digitalis toxicity, ischemic heart disease, commonly inferior myocardial infarction, rheumatic myocarditis, myocarditis due to any cause. Here is the ECG of high nodal rhythm. Here in the above ECG shows high nodal rhythm, there is inverted P wave. And the middle ECG shows low nodal rhythm, there is inverted P wave after QRS complex. And the last ECG shows mid nodal rhythm, there is P buried in QRS complex.